Hello.
Where the hell was I at?
Thank you.
I never forget a face. This is your first time here, right? Oh, hello again. Never too soon, huh? A lot of folk coming by with these lately. Seems everyone with a rifle been hunting these of late. Yep.
Morning, friend.
Welcome back. Something slip your mind before?
Morning, friend.
Hey, I gotta be somewhere.
How it goes.
Well, pressing matters and whatnot.
Just got into town, mister. What do you have? Glass of the good stuff.
Hello there, sir. Don't think I've seen you around here before.
That place they're building next door, all damn day I hear them banging and crashing. If they didn't come in here so thirsty afterwards, I'd have some words by now.
I had some bar fight come crashing into me last week, halfway through trimming a gentleman's beard. You see a feller with only one mutton chop in town, you know who to thank.
Old wood chip Jenkins been let out again. Swear that man walks 100 yards between here, the jail, and the church his whole life. Don't figure he even need a house where he goes. didn't do it.
Yep.
Can't tell you how I know, but I believe it.
Take advantage of having me here while you can. Once I move to the big city, there ain't no one around here gonna fill these shoes.
Can't say I trust the bank clerk across the way.
Hello again.
All this time working here, and he ain't been in for a drink once.
Places to be.
Order. Left town. No one knows where. Next closest is.
How's everything with you?
2 hours right away.
Well, hell, you don't say.
Morning, partner.
You new to the shop? Well, I use this space as a blacksmith, too, so. Let me know if you need me to grab something for you from the catalog. Why don't we enhance your gun? See how much more it can do. I bet this will shoot better with some new sights. Jacob Worth is a friend of mine. I admire him, but he's just about the worst poker player in all of Valentine. Essential, I reckon. You want to make this really yours? Give it a personal engraving. I'd recommend loading up on extra ammo. good. Ain't no trace of rust on that as far as I can see. You'll see a few people in town with that, too. Ooh, you like fast, huh? Huh. Pump action varmint rifle. Sheriff's got... The sound of this gun is music to my ears. You'll see a few people in town with that, too. The sheriff's got an app for himself at one point. You'll see a few people in town with that, too.
Goodbye now.
Mister? Well, I've been expecting you. I know this is a matter of the soul, but it costs in other ways. Come back when you can pay.
Madam, I implore you to be sensible.
Oh, I am being sensible. I swore I would kill them, each and every one of them. From the way I see it, I will do. I'm afraid my mind's made up.
But Mrs. Leclerc, Teddy Brown, he's just a second-rate, common, no-good horse thief. You kill him and the rest of his boys, well, you'll wind up in jail, or worse. And we will never find out who killed your husband. You know it, and I know it.
I believe Teddy Brown killed my husband.
If he did so, he did it on behalf of his sister, her husband, or Jeremiah Shaw.
Perhaps,
besides,
but
he's holed up in there, besieged by marshals.
Marshals? What good did a marshal ever do anyone?
That's why we'll send in our professionals to get the job done, and no one will know you had anything to do with it. It's too early to show your hand, madam.
Okay.
You, come with me. And remember, these are the people that put you in jail. So don't overly concern yourself with pity. Madam, stay here. Please.
Mount up. You gotta go. Indifferent. After all she has done for you, that you will be loyal to my mistress. Kill Teddy Brown, not out of vengeance or righteousness, but out of duty to her, compassion for her. Thinks he got away with taking my master and taking your freedom. Show him he hasn't. It's what you owe. Brown's shown himself to be a desperado, more than his other three conspirators. He wears a gun on his hip like the one that shot my master. He's dangerous. He's made himself very hard to kill. You get close enough, you'll see. I've tried to make the fight somewhat even. Just wait till we get there, okay? The marshal and his men were in hot water when I left them. Pushed off their guns and almost out of the fight. Let's hope things have improved a touch. There's the fort. We'll find the marshal. Up here. Come on. They were on the other side of this.
This is what you get for breaking the law.
Are you getting on, Marshal?
Well, that bastard is holed up tight as he can be. I've already had two men shot since last we spoke.
That's too bad. Luckily, I brought in the cavalry, so to speak.
You have, huh?
Yes. My associates. And what's more, I think I found a way of ensuring they don't get themselves shot. Like your deputies. Put those on.
Teddy Brown is a bad man.
One of the worst.
But there's folk in Blackwater, powerful folk, who asked my boss to get me to leave them alone.
I can imagine. Amos Lansing and Jeremiah Shaw, perhaps?
I don't know. Maybe. My lord, look at you.
I read about this. Australian, I believe. Always wanted to see if it works.
My friends, let me take you up. Come on.
Bring us Teddy Brown. Dead or alive.
Where the forest protects our blockade. The front, the rear.
Come on.
think I'm afraid of you fools? God damn you! God damn you!
No! God damn you, Teddy Brown!
Hello, Mrs. LeClerc.
Who killed my husband? Who killed my husband?
Your husband? That little milksot? I guess I imagine he was your brother. No woman would ever marry his kind. I did kill him. I did it. And he was begging for his life. Pathetic, really.
Who put you up to it? Who?
Lady, that's none of your damn business.
Then I guess we'll kill the lot of them. That's one down, three to go. Mr. Horley. Pay our friends for their service.
Thank you. We shall be in touch.